Yanni Smithy is a newly discovered ornithopod from the Cretaceous period of North America. It is one of the few known rhabdodontomorphs, a group of dinosaurs related to modern birds, found in the region at the time. This discovery suggests that these animals were still present in the area during the Late Cretaceous, despite the presence of other groups such as hadrosaurids and ceratopsids.
This article was authored by Lindsay E. Zanno, Terry A. Gates, Haviv M. Avrahami and others.